Welcome to the session. Myself Meena S. Tilgul, class 2nd, subject EVS, revision. So we are going to study about revision. Now we are starting with the first bit, that is true or false. Straight, true or false. First one is, we use our hand, we use our legs for kicking a ball. You know children, when you will be kicking a ball, you can't kick with your hands, you will be kicking with your leg. So we will be using our legs to kick the ball. So that is true. Next is, we have 4 toes in each foot. So how many toes we have in our foot children? Is it 4 or 5? Yes, it is 5, not 4. So this is false. We have 4 toes in each foot. That is false. Next is third one. Legs and arms are our limbs. So legs and arms are our limbs. So that is true. Next is fourth one. The muscles helps in the movement around the joints. The muscles helps us the movement around the joints. These are the joints children. Here, here, here and here. These are the joints and this muscles help us to move the joints around. Next is fifth one. We should walk with our back straight and held head high. So whenever we are walking on the road, we should be always are straight. We should make our back straight and walk. And our head should be held high, not down like this. We should put our head high. So that is true. Next is sixth one. We put things on our tongue to know their taste. Do you taste the things with your tongue, children? No. So we will be tasting the things with our tongue. So this is false. We put things on our tongue to know their taste. That is false. Next we will go with the second one. Milk is an example of protective food. So milk is not a protective food children, it is an energy giving food. So this is false. Next is, rice gives us energy to work and play. So rice gives us energy to work and play. As soon as you have your meal, what you gonna get? Energy. So you can play and work. So that is true. Next is, we should eat our food in dirty dishes. Do you eat the food with your dirty dishes, children? If it is not clean, you will be giving to your mom and saying, this is not clean, I don't want to eat it. So this is false. We will be never eat the food with the dirty dishes. So that is false. We should drink plenty of milk. Do you think we can drink minimum 8 to 10 glasses of milk? No way. In one day, we can't drink that much of milk. This should be water. We should drink plenty of milk is false. We can't drink that much of milk. So, we will be drinking water this much of. Like plenty of water we will be drinking. Now, we are going to see the 11th one. We wear different clothes according to different season. Is it true, children? Yes, we wear according to the season clothes. In summer season, we wear cotton clothes. And in winter season, we wear woolen clothes. And in rainy season, we wear raincoats. So, this is, we wear different clothes according to different seasons. Next is 12th one. We wear fur clothes in summer season. Do we wear fur clothes in summer season, children? No, we will be wearing only cotton clothes in summer season. So, this is false. Next is 13th one. We get silk from sheep and goats. We get silk from sheep and goat. No children, we won't be getting the silk from the sheep and goat. We will get the silk from the silkworm. So this is false. Next is 14. Plastic cloths protect us from water. Plastic cloths protect us from water. Example, raincoat. So this is true children. Next is uniforms give people their identity. Yes children, by seeing the uniform, by looking at the uniform, you can judge their identity. Example, postman, policeman, fireman. So we will be according to the uniform, judging the people's identity. So this is true children. Next is 16.1. We should not touch electric plugs with wet hands. This is true children. We should never touch the electric plugs with the wet hands. So we should not touch the electric plugs with the wet hand. This is true. Next is 17. We must not follow safety rules at home. We must not follow the safety rules at home. Is it correct, children? No. We should always follow the safety rules in home also. Because when you are cutting with the knife, you should be very careful. Those are the safety rules. We should not play with the sharp needles or the sharp things. So that is very harmful. So we should be careful and we should follow the safety rules at even home. Next is 18.1. We should not put our hand out of a moving bus. This is 100% correct, children. We should never ever put our hands out when the vehicle is moving or when the bus is moving. So this is true, children. Next we are going to 19. 19.1 is we can get off a moving bus. Is it possible to get from a moving bus, children? No, it is very dangerous to move off from a moving bus. So this is false. Next is 20. We should give first aid to an injured person before medical help arrives. This is true, children. When you are getting injured, before you visit a medical help arrives, before an ambulance arrives, you should have to give the first aid to a person who is injured. So this is true, children. Next, 21st, we should not dust furniture in our home or house. We should not dust our furniture in our house. That is true, children. We should not dust our furniture in our house. Next is, we use our living room to sit and relax. What you will be doing, children, as soon as you come, you will throw your bag and you will sit in the living room and relax. So this is for the relaxation living room. So it is true, children. Next is, a caravan is a house on wheels. So this is true, children. A caravan house will be standing on the wheel. It will be built on the wheel, caravan house. So this is true, children.